chicken, chicken and rice.
The best cook on the team is Ron Anderson. Ron cooked for me some rice and chicken. It was just unbelievable.
The best chef on the team would be hands down Ron Anderson. I mean, it's not like your mom or dad, but they do.
From what I hear, Ron, he makes some pretty good meals at home. You know, hot dogs, peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
My favorite meal to cook, probably my mom's chicken cheesesteak. She takes chicken breasts, she chops them up in the different chunks, she seasons them, and adds onions and mushrooms, and I put them on like an Italian hoagie, and like put like three different types of cheeses over it. And I made that for my teammates. I think that's what sold them over.